60 10 inches. Number 42, Jackson Cleveland. Starting at shooting guard, standing 6'5", number 0, Josh Richardson. Starting at the other forward position, standing 6'5", number 11, Tim Hardaway Jr. In the middle, at 7'3", number 6, Kristaps Porzingis. At the other guard position, 6'7", number 77, Luka Doncic.
It's game four of the Western Conference semifinals. This should be a good one, and 2K Sports welcomes you to the NBA playoffs. Kevin Harlan here with Greg Anthony and a pair of Hall of Famers with us, Doris Burke and David Aldridge. DA, take it away.
Hey, Kevin. The Mavericks had far and away the league's most efficient offense last season. Their star, Luka Doncic, is rightfully credited for most of that, but their role players were also shooting the ball well. Now, the 2004 Mavs with Dirk Nowitzki and Steve Nash were arguably the greatest offense ever, but this group could give them a run for their money. Kevin?
It might indeed, David. Well said. Thank you for that report. And now the opening lineup for Phoenix. Booker and Bridges are the wings. Ayton is out there with Jae Crowder, and it's Paul in at the point guard. And for the Mavericks, Kleba is the four with Porzingis in the middle. Richardson is out there with Doncic, and it's Hardaway in at the small forward position. And it's the Mavericks to start out. Here's Doncic. Puts it by, and it's Ayton with the rebound.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky right there for the D.
And it's Paul missing.
What a masterful job on the defensive end. Did everything possible to alter that shot.
Doncic with it. He's picked up by Paul. Here's Porzingis. No problem on the jumper in close. Porzingis has got the first points on the scoreboard for the Mavs.
Well, I think you can see the strength that Porzingis has been developing over the early part of his career. That progress is showing up on a nightly basis.
Now, here's Ayton. On the wing, Booker. Richardson covering. No good from Booker. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Mavericks. Richardson the pass to Porzingis. And the rejection by Ayton.
Outstanding shot blocker DeAndre Ayton off his feet in a hurry to send it back.
For three, Booker, good on the triple.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
The Mavericks have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Doncic right side. Tried to come right back with the three of his own, but it's no good. Booker with it, and it's Richardson picking him up. Bridges shot, good.
And right there, you see Devin Booker's feel for the game. This guy knows exactly when to give it up.
And it's good, 2 points.
Well, you love the activity out there. What a play. This guy is busy on the offensive end.
To the middle. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
Well, you love the focus from a young big man, DeAndre Ayton. The hoop and the arm there. Nicely done.
The Suns shooting their first free throw tonight.
I'll tell you, this guy already a double-double threat nightly, and DeAndre Ayton's ceiling is still high. Now, he he's got to go ahead and reach those expectations by putting in the work.
No one near Doncic as he lets it fly. And good as it just snugs right down through the net.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
For Dallas, they've gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. Richardson kicks to Doncic. Let's it go from 14. Richardson, no luck. Phoenix has gone 1 of 2 from long range in the first quarter. Booker with it. He's picked up by Doncic. Here's Ayton. Buries it down low. Ayton's got 5 points so far.
This guy, a relentless force on the glass. DeAndre Ayton going to work and getting the putback.
To Hardaway. Richardson outside. Off target with his 3. And here we go. Fast break. Paul's got it. The pass to Bridges. Back to Paul. Pass to Booker. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Booker's got a pair of 3s now in the first quarter for the Suns. And here's Doncic from the arc. Dallas, no good that time either.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the 3. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession. They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Now here's Porzingis. Now Kleba. Doncic outside. Rocket 6. Bridges against Hardaway, and it goes down 2 points.
Well, in today's NBA, you've got to be able to play in pick and roll, and Hardaway doing work right there.
Booker finds Paul. Now Crowder, even defending. Here's Paul. No good that time. Now Dallas takes it the other way. Let's a floater go, and it's Porzingis laying it in. Porzingis has got his 2nd basket of the night.
Boy, what you really like about Porzingis going end-to-end, he does it under control, right? This guy is 7 feet and masterful in space.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game. Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Mavericks trail by 7. Doncic feeling it out. Richardson outside. 6 to shoot. And the Mavericks getting another bucket right there. Suns have gone 7 of 13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. And that one's good, Ayton.
That's their 3rd straight make off an assist.
And Dallas calls their 1st time out of the game. They come into this one following a really disappointing game on Friday.
Painful to watch, guys. You could see their frustrations mounting, unable to get into any kind of a rhythm whatsoever.
I thought they were outworked and outplayed in just about every phase of the game. Maybe that's one of those situations where you say, hey, let's move on.
Here. Cauley-Stein, he's checked in for Porzingis. Ty Powell comes in for Maxi Kleba. Trey Burke's checked in for Richardson. And it's Jalen Brunson in for Tim Hardaway Jr. Phoenix also making some changes. Kaminsky, he's checked in for Crowder. Torrey Craig comes in for Mikal Bridges. And Cameron Payne subbed in for Paul. Phoenix with the ball. The Mavericks making the shot.
Two things happened there. Excellent coverage on the shot, and then finish the possession securing the boards.
Burke finds Powell. Craig pulls it in.
Never easy to stop this guy at the rim, but that is a beautiful contest right there.
And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Mavericks trail by five. Passes it to Cauley Stein. Now Powell. Pass to Brunson. Doncic outside. Just five to shoot. And he drops it in from the low post. Doncic has got six.
There is this fundamental confidence to what Luka does, and those difficult floaters, no problem.
Oh, Ayton in position. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
Elite athleticism from Mr. Ayton. No doubt on the dunk.
A floater, tries again, and it's good on the way in.
And I like that they're not settling. Getting the ball on the interior, eight of their last ten coming that way.
Here's Booker. Busts the J after the KG pass fake. 8 points for him.
Well, that should surprise no one. Devin Booker so good in the mid-range.
Burke the pass to Powell. Banked in off the glass. Powell's got his second bucket of the night.
Boy, when he's this deep, it's going to be tough to stop him, especially with a smaller defender.
Ayton dishes to Kaminsky.
Well, being aggressive and assertive, the big man snatching the rebound.
Here's Doncic. Booker pulls it in. And so Booker will bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. 3-point lead. Payne finds Kaminsky. Here's Craig. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. Burke with it. He's still scoreless so far in this one. And there's the feed to Cauley Stein. And the rejection by Ayton. Here's Brunson. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And first time out of the game called for Phoenix. His check in for Phoenix. Johnson comes in for Torrey Craig. Booker outside. Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch layup. Booker's got 10 points in the game. And the Mavericks call time here. Here's Doncic. Off the left rim and out.
Not a whole lot going down for him at this point. He just can't buy a break.
Here's Payne. It's good. And it's a 5-point Phoenix lead.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
You know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Dallas has gone 0-4 from 3-point land to start out. Looking cold from outside. And it's Doncic missing.
Well, that's just inconsistency from him, and it's happened all night, and it hasn't helped their cause.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
The very definition of quality transition offense. If it can end at the cup, it's exactly where you want it.
Brunson, good.
What a pass by Luka Doncic. He's got tremendous size, and obviously they want the ball in his hands.
Now here's Booker, 12 points for him. 50 seconds left to play in the first. Brunson kicks to Burke. Tries it from 19, and another basket for Dallas.
So far, both teams scorching the Nets. You gotta love it.
Well, you love it when you can get off to a fast start offensively. You hate it, though, when your opponent does the same.
Now here's Johnson. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Here's Booker. No good on the shot, a bit long that time. And so Doncic will bring it up for the Dallas Mavericks. Burke, the pass to Doncic. That one goes. Count it.
Well, you want to talk about a picture-perfect jumper. Luka Doncic knows a thing or two about getting into the mid-range.
It's been all about Luka Doncic for Dallas. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And if you're wondering whether players watch the standings, check out this clip from Chris Paul.
One thing we have to do is stop comparing ourselves to last year. Early in the year, we was doing that every couple games. We was like, man, our record was here. This was that. And teams change. Your games have to change.
You know, Greg, he makes a great point. Even when you have mostly the same guys, every season is different.
And if you're a coach, it'll give you gray hairs trying to preach that to your players. Many guys don't believe it until they're in it and then have to dig themselves out of a hole.
And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. And guys, what's your take so far on the Mavs?
Just cashing in on second chance opportunities. That's how they built this early lead.
Yeah, the defense hasn't been there. They are getting hammered on second chance opportunities.
We've got Jalen Brunson. Dwight Powell is out there with Pauly Stein. Then there's Hardaway, and it's Burke in at the two. So that's who Dallas starts the second with. Here's Brunson. Phoenix able to drain the three. Now the pass to Pauly Stein. Now here's Powell. Pass to Brunson. Five on the clock. Hardaway from outside. Offensive rebound. Powell. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Powell's got eight.
You have to love the intensity that Powell plays with on the glass, using that long body to track down those offensive boards.
Kaminsky inside. Powell's there. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. First free throw is good. On the Mavericks with some changes. Porzingis is checked in for Willie Cauley-Stein. Maxi Kleba comes in for Dwight Powell. And Josh Richardson for Burke. And Phoenix also making a switch. Bridges, he's checked in for Payne. No good on the second free throw. The Mavericks have gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. Runs in with a clean look. Here's Porzingis. Drops in the layup for two. Porzingis has got his third basket of the night.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Johnson kicks to Bridges. Sharic up top. Headed by Porzingis to the right side. Here's Johnson. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Tim Hardaway picks one up. The Suns shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game. The first one falls. Jay Crowder's checked in for Frank Kaminsky. He hits both from the stripe.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
Passes it to Porzingis. They get a hand on it. Bridges with the steal. And now the Suns, a pass break. Here's Johnson, and it's all evened up. Johnson's got seven.
Well, you love Crowder's willingness to distribute the basketball. His vision allows him to set his teammates beautifully.
Porzingis can't hit. Phoenix has gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Crowder kicks to Johnson. Another three for Phoenix.
Well, a tough first quarter for this guy. You like to see the shot go in. Nicely done.
Here's Brunson. Porzingis trying to get free. Brunson, good. He's got nine. And so it's Paul with it, bringing it up for the Suns. Their biggest lead of the game was nine. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's on Porzingis.
Well, a tremendous call by Chris Paul. Refuses to back off, doesn't waste the look, and gets a foul for his work.
This is his first free throw of the game. And he makes the first.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And so Paul nails both of them.
Well, this guy has multiple ways to get to the free throw line, and boy, has his stroke been on the money.
Pass to Kleba. Now here's Porzingis. There's the pass to Brunson. Hardaway against Bridges. Phoenix grabs the miss. To the inside, and Crowder gets it to go on the assist by Bridges.
You know, guys, that's the selfless attitude of Mikal Bridges, so willing to give it up to an open guy.
Dallas moving it around. Hardaway from outside. Sharic grabs the board.
Not quite enough defense that time around. Just lucky he was off.
No problems knocking that one down. And it's an 8-point Phoenix lead.
Well, so quick off the pass. I mean, Crowder timing that shot perfectly, staying one step ahead of the defense.
Kleba finds Porzingis. Brunson with it, and they get it. They get the rebound. Sinks it, and the shot from Porzingis. Porzingis has got eight.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Here's Bridges. Porzingis with the block.
Porzingis so fast off the floor when he challenges a shot. Helps him get a lot of blocks like that one.
For Phoenix, they have shot 6 of 7 at the line. Some changes for Phoenix. Ayton comes in for Johnson. And it's Torrey Craig in for Bridges. And that one falls from Šarić.
Yeah, Dario Šarić has a busier schedule than most NBA players because almost every offseason, guys, he spends his whole summer as one of the key players on the Croatian national team. He's a player who basically plays year-round.
And he recovers it. Dallas shooting their first free throws here for the night.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That's good from Richardson. Devin Booker, he's checked in for Phoenix. And Richardson drops them both. Phoenix leading by seven. Booker right side. Here's Ayton, and the layup falls. Ayton's got 11 points.
Well, you want to see DeAndre Ayton seek out the contact on the interior. Boy, he's a big-time talent.
Hardaway, no good.
Boy, a tough go for him in this quarter. You can see how desperately he wants to get things started. He just can't make a shot.
Fires from deep. Phoenix grabs the miss. Booker with it. Now guarded by Porzingis. From 15 feet away, no good from Booker.
That's a shot he makes with regularity, but that time the defense up to the challenge. This guy cannot get started, and the offense overall has been a struggle because of it.
And the dunk by Booker.
Timeout.
Well, this guy is getting better and better at finishing with force near the rim. Go to work, Devin Booker.
Dallas calls timeout. You gotta like what Devin Booker is doing in this one.
This is a timely timeout because this guy is hurting them. They've got to figure it out.
Doncic, he's checked in for the Mavericks. Here's Doncic, 8 points for him. Pass to Kleba, outside for Porzingis. Off target from three-point range. And so it's Crowder with it. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game.
I'll tell you, it has not been this guy's best night, but the teammates have been there to pick up the slack. Love it.
And they may be leaning a little too heavily on the three-pointer when there are better looks to be had inside.
Ayton, the pass to Crowder. And he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. It's on Porzingis.
Well, make no mistake, Crowder has got great strength inside. The defense can get physical. It doesn't matter.
Suns have been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts. First one falls for.
I just have so much respect for how Jay Crowder plays the game. This guy works so hard for every single minute he's out there, and you love seeing that.
Trey Burke's checked in for Hardaway. Cameron Payne's checked in for Phoenix. And both free throws good from Crowder. And the Mavericks with possession here, trailing by 10. Doncic outside, and it's good off the back of the rim and in. Doncic has got 10.
What a gifted natural scorer is Luka Doncic. Nice looking shot.
Payne with it, and it's Richardson picking him up. Here's Booker, and blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Pushing it up. launches the three, and there's Richardson on the assist by Burke. Now just a 5-point Suns lead. Payne passes to Ayton. Outside Crowder. To the paint, and Ayton throws it down.
Well, the length and athleticism of DeAndre Ayton make that an easy opportunity.
Burke looking over the floor. Here's Kleba, and Kleba slams it in.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
Where was the defense? No help. You can't afford to give up these kinds of buckets.
Crowder against Doncic. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Booker dishes to Ayton, and Ayton throws it down.
Guys, I like how assertive DeAndre Ayton is looking right now. This is allowing him to stay hot out here.
Out to Porzingis. Offline with his three.
Boy, a wide open shot from his favorite spot. That is one he'd like to have back.
This is it to Payne. Here's Craig. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
He has that confidence rolling, hitting two threes in the first, but he hasn't had one since.
Richardson. Good D by Booker. Suns leading by 7. Trying to break that ice-cold streak, and he sinks the layup. Booker's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Well, you love the lethal scoring ability off the dribble. Booker putting extraordinary pressure on the defense.
And that one drops.
There is an imagination, a creativity. This guy's passing drives the offense.
Timeout call, the Suns.
For viewers, timeout's a chance to check your phone, grab a drink, but for the teams, it's all about business.
Well, there's something that the coach doesn't like. I'm curious to see which kind of adjustment he makes here.
Some changes. Cauley Stein, he's checked in for Porzingis, and it's Powell in for Maxi Kleba. Kaminsky, he's checked in for Phoenix. And Ayton gets double teamed. Craig passes to Kaminsky. Here's Booker, and the dunk by Booker.
But he just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
I tell you, you can't get stops if you're unwilling to put in the work.
Now Payne, after Luka Doncic's three-pointer that didn't go. Ayton finds Payne. To the middle. And Ayton the bucket on the assist by Kaminsky. Ayton's got the lead up to 11 now for the Suns.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Doncic outside. Plenty of room to knock down the shot. Doncic has got 12 points in the game.
No shortage of confidence from Luka Doncic. If he gets a clean pass, it's going up.
Payne dishes to Ayton. Cauley Stein with the defensive effort. And here's the fast break. Richardson leading the way. It's blocked. They retain possession. Burke with it. Working on Payne.
Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. To the inside. And Ayton throws it down.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam. And here is Doncic, and it's good for two. Doncic has got 6 in the quarter.
just another way. Luka Doncic is such a tough cover. This guy's knack for getting into the painted area and converting both easy shots and contested shots.
And so it's the Phoenix Suns ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. We're shooting the ball so well in this one. A great performance from the field. We come back right after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This is Ernie Johnson with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. How about the playoff atmosphere? We're going to break down all the first half action for you. Well, for the Suns, they're on the cusp of sweeping this series, and it's an opportunity they're not ready to let slip away. They were in control in the first half and don't look like they'll be backing down in the second. Let's hear from you, Shaq, on the Suns.
Dominating performance by Aiden, showing good agility for his size, understands how to play the game. His success at the offensive end is a big reason why they're up.
And Kenny, how'd you think the Mavericks were playing?
Their inaccuracy from behind the arc was brutal. Shot selection, I didn't see it. The perimeter offense they're running, you could scrap that. They need to get back to the basics. Pound it inside, more pick and roll. Try to pick up some easy buckets in transition.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And we welcome you back to 2K Sports coverage of the Western Conference Semifinal. DeAndre Ayton has been sensational.
And he's been a monster in this game, throwing down some huge dunks. And I wasn't sure the rim would even survive in that first half.
Oh, his power is unbelievable. An intimidating force when he's at his best.
And we're getting back to the action with the third quarter ahead in this Mother's Day broadcast of the NBA. Getting underway in the second half. Here's the five for Monty Williams. Hooker and Bridges are the wings. DeAndre Ayton out there with Jay Crowder. And it's Paul in at the one. Dallas moving the ball around. Hardaway finds Porzingis. Now Doncic goes back up. And the rejection by Ayton. Here we go, one-on-one. A nice shot by Booker. Booker's got 20 points.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Pass to Kleba. Back to Doncic. Shot clock at 6. And the dunk by Doncic.
I'll tell you this, Luka Doncic will never turn down an opportunity to finish at the rim. He's elite and loves those opportunities.
Now here's Booker. 20 points for him. Ball passes to Ayton. And that one is good. Ayton's got the lead up to 11 now for the Suns.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly, and capitalizing.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
Crowder kicks to Paul. Over Porzingis. And it's Paul missing.
Oh, just incredible, that spin. Shook him loose from the defender, but he just couldn't gather his balance there to follow through with the shot.
Now here is Hardaway. 5 points in the game. Here's Porzingis, and he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing. And Phoenix gets called for the foul.
Yeah, and KP, he's not shy about creating some contact there. He might have a slender frame, but he is not afraid.
The first one falls.
Well, what a pleasure to have a 7-footer who you can play through, because Kristaps Porzingis, that nice shooting form, carries over to the free throw line. That is crucial.
Jalen Brunson, he's checked in for Dallas. And Phoenix also making a switch. Sarge is checked in. And both free throws good for Porzingis.
Boy, a really soft touch on display. It is a luxury to have a big man who can hit from the line at a consistent rate.
Paul passes to Sarge. good, and Paul gets the assist. Charge has got five now.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
On the pass to Doncic. Again, the miss by the Mavericks. And so it's Crowder with it. He'll bring it up for Phoenix. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now, here's Doncic. He's got 16. Here's Kleba. Over Paul. Kleba, no good.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Paul passes to Crowder. Back to Paul. Well, time pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. He's got seven.
Yeah, they're rolling right now. That lead continues to grow.
And one of the things that's helped that is they're getting it done on both ends. Terrific focus on offense, and they're locked in defensively.
Al Paul, after Luka Doncic's three-pointer that didn't go.
You will have to finish harder than that if you want to convert in traffic.
Hardaway passes to Doncic. And he comes up with the deuce.
He is too good a mid-range shooter to leave him that open.
Suns leading by 14. All up top, guarded by Doncic. Paul dishes to Šarić. Paul outside. Goes up on the high post. No good off the back of the rim. Dallas is getting blanked from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Hardaway, no good.
Maybe he rushes that just a little bit. Who knows? But he couldn't have gotten a better look than that.
Paul finds Booker. Crowder. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
I think you have to be cautious when guarding Jay Crowder. He excels at using his body to get these calls.
The Suns have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances.
Shooting two.
Free throw good, Crowder. Powell, he's checked in for Maxi Kleba. And Phoenix also making a switch. Johnson, he's checked in for Booker. And both free throws good from Crowder. Mavericks trail by 16. Doncic outside. And he banks in the layup. Doncic has got 20 points.
There's a burst that allows Luka Doncic to be effective on his drives. You're not going to catch him standing around. This guy is in attack mode.
Now here's Paul. 7 points in the game. Basket counts. And the Suns lead by 16.
I'll tell you, you have got to have a short memory. You put a poor first half behind you, and you get to work here in the second.
Count it. Doncic has got 8 here in the quarter.
Luka Doncic has superstar written all over him. He's cooking.
From 12 feet out, and it's wide right. Hits off the rim. Dallas shooting well. They're at 45%. And the dunk by Doncic.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt GM.
Well, sometimes it's about taking it into your own hands. That kind of individual play can spark his groove.
And play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
You know, he's just leaning a little bit. You try to get away with it, but boy, the official all over it.
Cauley-Stein, he's checked in for Dallas. Burke comes in for Luka Doncic. Phoenix also making some changes. Frank Kaminsky, he's checked in for Bridges. And it's Payne in for Crowder. Outside Hardaway, takes a three, buries the long-range jumper. Hardaway has got it back down to single digits for the man.
Well, we know that Tim Hardaway Jr. can space the floor. You don't want to allow him to start cooking.
Johnson, the pass to Kaminsky. Left block shot on the way, and he can't bank that one in. Here's Brunson. They get it again. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
The Mavericks shooting their fifth free throw of the game here. And the Suns making a change here. Craig's checked in. The free throw drops for Powell.
Boy, Dwight Powell is such a hard-playing, athletic big man. He could fit himself into any scheme right now.
Now here's Paul. He's got 9. Chalk up 2 there. Paul's got 9 points here in the second half.
Man, he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Yep, that one goes.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
Pass to Johnson. It's rebounded by Dallas. Powell's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Down low. And the dunk by Powell.
You have got to commend Powell on his positioning. I tell you, he buries himself deep, and he's going to sky for that slam dunk.
Ball against Brunson. A shot by Paul, no good. And here are the Mavericks now. They're on an 18-6 run. It's stolen by Kaminsky. And now Paul pushing it up. No one back to stop him. It's good.
Well, you can see the tenacity of Chris Paul in play there. He refuses to give up on the shot. Wants to get the end one. Nicely done.
This will be his 3rd free throw shot of the game. That one falls for Paul.
Well, there was a decades period of time when Chris Paul was simply stated the best point guard in the league. But let's make no mistake, this guy is successful off the basketball court as well. For such a long time, he has played a significant role in the players' union, advocating for the players at large, and I have such admiration for it.
And that's almost automatic anytime he can get the ball in that position.
Passes to Paul. And here is Cauley-Stein. Pass to Brunson. Here's Hardaway. 4 on the shot clock. Over Kaminsky. Offensive rebound. And Cauley-Stein throws it down.
And with his vertical reach, you expect Cauley-Stein to be a factor on the offensive glass.
Johnson. And Johnson with the stop.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
And the Mavericks call time here. Richardson's checked in, and the Suns making a change here as well. Ayton's checked in. Richardson with it, now guarded by Ayton. And the rejection by Ayton. Craig passes to Ayton, uses the glass to finish the layup. And now it's an 11-point Suns lead.
You can see it. Once this guy gets his rhythm, he is so hard to slow down. What an excellent night for him and his team.
Burt can't get it to go. Phoenix has gone past the 3-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. Johnson, good. Johnson's got 6 in the quarter.
And this is why coaches talk about playing with pace. The scoreboard tells it all.
I think this is what we call, quote, running a team off the floor. They have been fantastic in transition.
And with that shot, the Suns lead has got down to 11 on the bucket from Burke.
Well, you want someone unselfishness from a guy who's capable of scoring. And Tim Hardaway says, you know what? My teammate's open. I'm going to get him the ball.
Here's Craig. No points in the game yet for him. 1:39 left in the third quarter. Hardaway. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. Frank Kaminsky picks one up.
It's proving very difficult to guard Tim Hardaway Jr. without fouling the guy, especially when he's this aggressive.
The Mavericks have been good at the line so far, 5 of 5. And he knocks down the first one.
You see, to me, guys, for Tim Hardaway Jr., there's still another level for him to reach. He has proven that he can be a big-time scorer. To me now, it's about consistency and doing it night after night after night.
Devin Booker, he's checked in for Phoenix. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Suns leading by 9. Whistle blows, basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Free throw, good, Booker.
Well, I think we know that Devin Booker is known for his shooting, but to me, guys, there's also the passing and the rebounding aspect that comes into play with him.
Now, here's Burke. He's got 6. Hardaway, no good.
A fadeaway, not a terrible idea, but he needs to make the game easier on himself. He's overcomplicating things.
Here's Craig. Sinks that one from the post. Craig's got his first points of the night.
And after really leaning on that three-point shot in the first half, seeming like they're just getting away from it here in the second. More of the shots coming from the interior.
Inside and stolen by Richardson. And here we go. Fast break. Burke's got it. And the rejection by Eaton. 30 seconds left to play here in the third. Richardson against Booker. Here's Craig. The offensive rebound. Second shot opportunity. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. It's going to go on Willie Cauley-Stein.
I'll tell you, when DeAndre Ayton is looking to score, he is a handful. Forces the defense into a compromising situation.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
Free throw drops for Ayton.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
And so he hits both. Here's Doncic. He's got 24. Seconds left. Here's Cauley-Stein, and Cauley-Stein throws it down.
Cauley-Stein, a tremendous athlete and a dynamic finisher.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Suns ahead, up by 12. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. Let's listen to head coach Rick Carlisle review the game plan with his guys.
Hey, it's all about who's more physical. And you got to beat them early. Defense, possession. These guys are going to wear down.
Well, imploring his guys to up the aggressiveness on the defensive side.
And Kevin, preaching physicality. When you play for Coach Carlisle, you got to bring energy.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. They've got Cauley Stein. Axie Kleba is out there with Doncic. Then it's Josh Richardson. And it's Burke in at the point. That's the lineup out there for the Mavericks. Now Richardson following Chris Paul's three-point attempt. Five to shoot. Richardson for three. It's hauled in by the Suns. At one point, they led by 16. Bridges front.
Oh, the power on that. Prudence.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury. He
rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish. Now, here's Burke, defended by Paul. Some solid D from Paul. Booker in the post. Count that one. Booker's got 25 points.
Now already you see it. Booker adding the strength to take the contact and win out.
And here's Doncic from the arc. Bridges with the board.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can count on him to continue missing.
And good that time.
I'll tell you, it's one thing to do this at home, another to do it in a hostile environment.
Boy, just sheer dominance, the ability to step into enemy territory and flat out take over. This is impressive. That's the idea. You work the ball into that area. It's a sweet spot.
Here's Booker. And that one is off. Good work defensively by Richardson. Burke kicks to Richardson.
What a brutal night for this guy, and it is having a ripple effect throughout the team. This is tough.
Kaminsky misses.
Boy, this guy just can't buy a bucket, and yet they have the advantage.
Kept alive. Some solid defense from Ayton. Suns leading by 16. Here's Bridges. Kicks it out to Paul. A second chance effort, and the basket by Kaminsky.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Here's Cauley Stein. Goes up again, and denied. He sends it right off the glass. Paul passes to Kaminsky, and a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got assist number 8 here in this one already. Now here's Burke. He's covered by 8. Burke can't get it to go, and it's the Suns' ball. They've outscored him 10 points to 2 during this run. Bridges dishes to Booker. Ayton shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
This guy is such an intelligent basketball player who understands how to read defenses and make them react. Go to work, DeAndre Ayton.
Take a break. 2 shots.
And he can't get the first one. And some changes here for the Mavericks. Porzingis comes in for Cauley Stein. And it's Jalen Brunson in for Trey Burke. And the Suns also making a change. Crowder, he's checked in for Kaminsky. And he sinks the second. Mavericks trail by 21. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Well, the hoop and the harm. Luka Doncic, the finish, and he'll get an opportunity to add to that.
That free throw good from Doncic.
And they came out of the locker room after halftime with a much more physical approach than what we saw in that first half.
Now here's Booker. Paul, no one around him. Good. And a nice assist from Booker. Booker's got his 6th assist on the night. to the left side wing. Brunson finds Porzingis, connects on the 17-foot.
Boy, how pretty is that at 7'3"? Kristaps Porzingis knows he can get his shot anytime he wants.
The pass to Booker. Oh, Ayton in position.
Yeah, nice silky finish on the alley-oop from the stupendous feed.
That sequence couldn't have been executed any better. Here's Richardson. It's rebounded by Paul. Paul's got his fifth rebound in this one. Goes straight to the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. It's on Porzingis.
How about the ability to adjust after the contact? Booker, the score in the and one.
Sharch has checked in for DeAndre Ayton. Free throw, good, Booker. And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for the Mavericks. Doncic trying to get open. Another shot, and the layup is up and in.
It's starting to look like a repeat of last night, guys. He's battling really hard out there.
Oh, he sure is. I mean, these past two games, his energy level has been sensational. Whether it's a putback like that or other hustle plays, he's been everywhere.
Doncic finds Porzingis. Back to Doncic. And they double up Doncic. Richardson gets a wide open look. Offensive rebound. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Clearly a foul.
Okay.
First free throw is good. Hardaway's checked in for Dallas. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Suns leading by 19 points. Here's Booker. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points, so one free throw coming up.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Looking to end his cold spell and foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
All the officials are all over that one.
Okay.
And the first one at the line is good. And Richardson drops them both. Phoenix leading by 20. Here's Paul. Porzingis with the block. And it goes out of bounds. That went off Porzingis. Sharks looking around. To the wing on the left. Here's Paul. Porzingis with the rebound. Porzingis has got rebound number 13 with that last one.
Richardson, good.
How about the vision from the young Latvian Porzingis showing he really can read the floor and capitalize.
Crowder, good, and Paul gets the assist. And that's now 11 points for Jay Crowder.
That pass was about the location. Puts it perfectly into the hands of his teammate.
Richardson the pass to Kleba. A three from Porzingis. It's hauled in by the Suns. Booker's got 7 rebounds in the game. Unloads, and it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Booker's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
Well, this is the assertive mentality of Devin Booker. When he starts to find his rhythm, turn the lights out.
Outside Hardaway. Shot on the wing. Crowder pulls it in. And so it's Crowder with it. He'll bring it up for Phoenix. A nice shot by Booker.
These types of shots speak to the confidence of Devin Booker. Catch and shoot, no problem.
Hardaway finds Richardson. Right side Porzingis. Over Šarić, and Porzingis gets it to go on the assist by Richardson. Richardson's got 3 assists in the game. Porzingis with the block. Hardaway from outside. Tries again, and the shot goes in from Kristaps Porzingis.
I'll tell you, what a night. He has been efficient. He's been strong. Unfortunately, they're still fighting an uphill battle.
Šarić outside. Here's Paul up and in from the low block.
After an ice-cold start to this game, he is pouring it on here in the second half.
To the paint. Here's Hardaway, rejected by Crowder.
Well, Crowder known for his defense, and we love to see him get high for these rejections.
Paul against Brunson. The 10-footer. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes the first. Luka Doncic, he's checked in for Jalen Brunson. Andre Ayton's checked in for Phoenix. And so Paul nails both of them. And for the Mavericks, their shooting has been dreadful lately, around 28% here in the fourth. Here's Doncic. Lays it up and banks it in. Doncic has got 15 points here in the second half.
From the moment this guy stepped into the league, Luka Doncic has been aggressive and assertive. He just attacks defenders.
Crowder finds Bridges. Back to Crowder. It's rebounded by Dallas. Kleba's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Pass to Doncic. Dallas moving the ball around. And Kleba slams it in. And that's a double-double for him now. 10 points and 10 rebounds. Bridges passes to Paul. And they double up Paul. Back to Bridges. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Offensive rebound. Second chance shot. And Ayton with the layup. Ayton's got 32 points in the game.
Well, DeAndre Ayton should own the paint. Nice touch there.
Pass to Richardson. And taken away by Paul.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted, and that's why it's going to be on to the next round for the Suns.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what didn't go right for them. Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for DeAndre Ayton.
Boy, his defense is what stood out to me. There was a no-fly zone around this guy all night. He contested every shot in his area and sent a few back.
And obviously, Obviously, his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
Now, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
And Ayton stays with it.
Spirited performance. You love to get this kind of win, especially on the road.
You've got to be able to block out all distractions in enemy territory. This team did a tremendous job staying focused on the task at hand.
Richardson off target.
I like the effort Booker gives on defense, especially when he pressures the shooter.
So they've done it. They're going to move on. And with the four-game sweep, they steamrolled their way through round two. Now, Greg, they head to the conference finals on the highest of notes.
And to that point, Kevin, I really feel like this team is playing their best basketball of the season. They're going to have some downtime before the next round, but as well as they're playing, probably wish this thing would start tomorrow.
It's time for us to say goodbye. We hope you've enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference Playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Olden, this is...